and Lee Li Lian of the Workers' Party are the candidates who have been nominated for the Electoral Division of Punggol East. Under Section 34 of the Parliamentary Elections Act, the election must be adjourned for a poll to be taken. The returning officer has directed that the poll be conducted in Singapore on 7 May 2011. May I now invite Michael Palmer of People's Action Party to deliver his speech.
My supporters, thank you very much. Over the last 5 years, we have accomplished a lot for the residents of Punggol East. This was only possible because of your support and dedication. I will be running for re-election, this time in Punggol East SMC. I will fight hard to win this election so that together we can do even more for Punggol East. 谢谢你们的支持，在过去的五年。 如果没有你们的帮助与支持，我一个人是不可能为榜而东的居民做出这么多的贡献。在来临的大选，我将全力以赴，期待能在未来的五年与榜而东的居民共创美好的未来。请大家继续支持我，投人民行动党一票 ，Vote for the PAP， 翁立拉 PAP， 翁立拉 PAP。
PAP!
May I now invite Lim Bak Chuan Desmond of Singapore Democratic Alliance to deliver his thank you speech.
Dear voters of Punggol East, PAP is good at creating fear, uncertainty, and doubts in people's mind. But we will run these campaigns to create hope in our people's heart that this party will make a difference by giving them the respect that they deserve but have been denied so far. We stand for change. Not for the sake of it, but because we care for Singapore and the future of our children. Friends, together we will have sunshine. We may also get rains, but most importantly, we will claim back our beautiful countries that we call homes. Please vote without fears and vote for SDA. That will bring change for a better future. Thank you.
May I now invite Lee Li Lian of the Workers' Party to deliver her thank you speech.
Dear voters of Punggol East and our supporters, where are you? I am Lillian. I'm privileged to represent the Workers' Party as a candidate for Punggol East. We sincerely seek your mandate, and together we can help build a first world parliament so that we can, number one, ensure accountability from our government. Number two, ensure that all policies are debated thoroughly before any implementation. Number three, have some form of political insurance. We sincerely seek your mandate, vote Workers' Party towards a first world parliament. 各位榜而东的选民跟支持者，大家好，我是丽莲，代表工人党参选。我们希望得到您的支持，建立一个第一世界国会。 投工人党一票，迈向第一世界国会。谢谢 ，Thank you。
Parliamentary General Election 2011. Announcement of result on nomination day. Electoral Division of East Coast. Lim Swee Say, Lim Siang Keat Raymond, Lee Yi Shan, Mohammad Maliki bin Osman, and Tan Soon Neo Jessica of People's Action Party, and Eric Tan Heng Chong, Peng Eng Huat, Glenda Han Su Mei, Jared Giam Yen Song, and Mohammad Fasli bin Talib of the Workers' Party are the groups of candidates that have been nominated for the Electoral Division of East Coast. Under Section 34 of the Parliamentary Elections Act, the election must be adjourned for a poll to be taken. The returning officer is directed that the poll be conducted in Singapore on 7 May 2011. May I now invite the candidates of People's Action Party to deliver their thank you speeches.
Dear residents of East Coast GRC and fellow Singaporeans, for many years, the people of Singapore and the PAP, we work hard together to make Singapore what it is today. In the coming GE, we look for a fair and clean contest, and we hope that the voters of Singapore will vote for the parties that will best serve their interests. They will best look after the future. Together, we can make East Coast GRC an even better GRC. We can make Singapore an even better Singapore. But most importantly, we must secure a better future for all Singaporeans. 亲爱的同胞们，很感谢大家今天出来支持我们。今天的新加坡是很难得的。 他是我们新加坡人和人民行动党多年来一起努力、一起合作争取到的。当然，我们都希望明天的新加坡会比今天的新加坡还来得更好。所以这次大选，我们希望我们的选民们能够投一个神圣的一票，投那个能够为我们的国家、为我们的人民真正服务的政党。 让我们一起合作，争取一个更美好的东海岸集选区，争取一个更好的新加坡，更重要的是争取一个更好的未来。谢谢大家。Dear
residents of East Coast GRC, thank you very much for your support this past many years. Together, we have worked hard to make the East Coast a better home for all. But there's more that we can do. So I ask you to continue to support us. Vote for a team that is proven and trusted. Vote for the PAP.
Para pengundi GRC East Coast, terima kasih atas sokongan anda selama ini. Pasukan PAP GRC East Coast berjanji akan terus berkhidmat untuk anda. Pasukan kami adalah pasukan yang boleh anda percayai untuk menjamin masa depan anda dan keluarga anda. Undilah pasukan kami. Undilah PAP.
Residents of East Coast GRC and fellow Singaporeans, thank you for giving PAP the support in the last 5 years to work with you. We look forward to your continued support because there's much more to do in East Coast as well as for Singapore and for the future.
now invite the candidates of the Workers' Party to deliver their thank you speeches.
First, we want to thank all our supporters here. We want to thank the residents of East Coast who has given us very warm-hearted support during our house-to-house visit and our public outreach for the past 3 years. Most importantly, we have noted your desire to have an effective check and balance system in Parliament. The Workers' Party team at East Coast is ready to take over this town. We are ready to be your voice in Parliament. Vote for the Workers' Party towards the First World Parliament.
Hello,大家好。首先要感谢大家今天特地抽空来支持我们。同时呢, 也要感谢大家在我们这几年来走访居民时给我们的支持与鼓励。工人党东海岸集选区我们这队呢已经准备好接任管理你们东海岸集选区，同时也会在行动党一面倒的国会里取得 制衡的作用，请你们把神圣的一票投给我们，投给工人党，迈向第一世界国会。谢谢。
Kepada penyokong kita, terima kasih atas sokongan anda yang mesra eh. Kepada penduduk East Coast GRC, Parti Pekerja sudah bersedia untuk mengambil East Coast dan undilah kami ke dalam parlimen jika jika anda mahu banyak pemeriksaan dan keseimbangan yang berkesan, undilah Parti Pekerja. Undilah Parti Pekerja.